Welcome to Stream 4-Star. Ooh. Ooh. Gentlemen, say hello.
Hey!
The spice must flow.
The spice must flow. All right. Should be live. I think we're still waiting on Grants to get his side set up, I believe. Is that accurate?
I believe so.
Sounds
accurate. Yeah, we're still doing some audio stuff real quick on my end. It'll be just a minute or two.
Cool. All right, making sure mine is all set up. I will be playing... There we go. Now I got music in the background so everybody else can hear that. Glory playing unto it. Yes. Beautiful. How's everybody doing today? I'm going to pull up my chat because my chat's the best chat, so...
Oh, really now? Is that what you think?
Yes, I believe that is 100% the case, because my chat is loyal to the great Lani Empire.
Hmm.
You guys guys aren't even in the setup screen yet, so I don't know what's going on there.
Hmm. Well, I'm discussing with my, delegates, the meme boys, so, you'll be getting a nice little visit from them shortly, don't you worry.
Oh, I'm sure I shall. Don't worry, my people will be spread far and wide across your... channels as well. Everybody will know everything, and all of the information will come back to me. It is up to you out there to help me help
those
you.
Aren't, those aren't people.
Because when
those
I win,
peons.
You all win. And that's how it works.
Alrighty, I'm gonna start mine up in a second. Start recording and start streaming.
We will be getting into it shortly. Do not worry. If you are watching an archive, you will not be hearing this part. I will probably cut to the actual game itself. Also, I should probably turn off Skype friendless now that I'm in a game so that people's stuff stop popping up for me.
Yeah, I should do that too.
It's being very weird about it, though. Whatever.
Do not disturb.
Whatever. It's not going to let me. You're just going to have to deal with it. Oh, well.
All right. I should be...
Should be good.
Hello, I should be streaming now. Woo!
Yay! All right, now everybody jump in the game.
Hooray!
HBI, you sent out invites to everybody?
Zito, I'm not finding you. Did you accept my... You said you accepted my friend invite, right? Yeah, I'm not seeing you on my...
I can kill the game and come back in.
What is up, everybody?
All right.
I'm trying to pull open the chat on this other. Kieran has his.
That's
cool
right, meme boy. Salute hard and proud.
Setup. Let me see if
dicks
I can
out for meme boys
on here.
We are ready to go. Whenever everybody is in. Up there goes HBI. That's less than.
Oh, great. can you tell we're doing this on launch weekend? are you still in that?
Yeah.
That setup screen. Okay.
However, like when I go to, let's see.
Can you invite me back?
I will try. My Steam menu is being very weird. There we go. Invite. Yeah, it's there. We go. All right. Invite has been sent.
Tab. Click here to join. Click here to join. Oh, there we go.
Hey, he's back
from Memerland. Yes.
Let me see. Do I have invites? Hold on.
And now Lanny's the host, so...
Yeah, so I definitely don't have either of you.
Okay, well, I'm seeing Grant, and he's invited. But Zito's name is something stupid, so... Ah, here it is.
It's Kick-Ass.
There it is. Yeah,
shut
like
up.
I said.
That's
are,
a name
are you able
fucking,
to send
like,
invites?
18 years in the making.
It says they're both invited.
Okay, cool.
Could you resend the invite? Because I thought that since Lani was the host, the old invite was not accurate.
I was restarting Civ. Oh, wait, there we go. Oh, it actually, wow, okay, step up from the other game. It actually shot me right into the host information screen.
No,
did
nice.
It? Yeah. Ah, there you go, kick ass.
Okay. And let me send it to Grant again here.
There we go. Click here to join. I shall.
All right, feel free to click your, choose your little leaders wisely.
Oh, I know mine. We roam, boys. We roam.
Ah, Stroman Roman.
There we go.
And we'll have two AIs in here, just so that we aren't all beating up on each other.
Makes sense.
Grant, you gonna go random or are you gonna?
I'm thinking real quick. Hold on. Let's see. Does anyone have what I'm looking for?
There is one thing though that I actually am kind of upset.
Oh.
Oh, side trophies. Side PS trophies for you. Thank you for the auto host. What the fuck? 3-4. Kinetic slash. I agree with you, but at the same time, I like the fact that my game runs and everyone can watch the stream. So, we're gonna keep it at that. There is one thing I am kind of disappointed about this game is that you can't name cities.
You can't? Oh, that kills me.
Yeah.
Right.
Whatever. USA.
All right.
Oh, Grant's USA.
I'm ready.
Hold on, I'm trying to pull up chat real quick. That'll be just a sec. But we can go ahead and start, though.
Oh, I'm ready.
Well, you have to click ready, Grant.
Oh, I do? Oh, you're right.
Yeah, everybody has to click ready.
Okay. I'm clicking ready. My stream's dead, but you know what? It's
all
not
right.
Worth holding everything else up on. So I get to split my attention between playing the game and
being
getting my
goddamn shit
to work.
For the glorious empire!
All right, meme boys, we're going in.
By the tits of Cleopatra, I shall conquer. To man,
she's got big ones, Jesus.
It's not bad. You have
come far. All right, boys, everyone, get in the bathhouse. It's a neat district. Don't worry about it. Just don't speak about what happens afterwards.
We don't talk about this stuff. You don't talk about this stuff. We're all happier for it. Oh, what a beautiful place to start. This is amazing.
All right, kicking things off.
All right. Wow. Okay. I got a lot of pretty neat shit around me. In fact,
Zito,
this,
when you
let's
win,
see.
Demand that other TFS properties involve more memes. That I shall.
All right. I think I'm going to start it on the other side over here, even though that's going to delay me a turn, but I think that'll be good. I just like all the shit on this side here.
Fucking yes. What a good place to start.
You have no idea. Like, the stuff I'm around looks amazing, so I can only imagine what you're looking at.
Ooh, yes! we planting here, boys.
All right. What am I doing here? Yes.
Waiting for HBI 2K.
Yeah, that'll happen sometimes.
Are you very strategic?
Oh, did you not turn timers on?
You were the host first. I was going with your settings.
I turned turn timers on.
I did not touch anything.
Okay, well, either it reset the settings when I stopped being the host, or I don't know, but yeah, usually there's a
Well, then we just all have to play, like, we just all have to be expedient.
Let's
that's
just
all.
Be fast, then.
Yeah.
Gotta go fast!
What's wrong with that? Who fuck city planning?
It's not like
it bugs
it's
me
a
so bad that I can't rename this city.
Oh, boys, we in there.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Crater Lake.
All right, let's
okay,
see.
Okay, no, now it's given a
yeah,
timer.
A city
okay,
timer
that's.
Now.
Okay, good.
I'm
that's
go,
good.
Which
oh,
one
next
first?
Turn. Wait. What the fuck? All right, sorry about that.
Gotta go with that first, I think. Let's visit this. We have an envoy here. Oh. Never mind. That just gave me a scout. Hold on. I need to change my production now.
Oh, yeah. Mad Badger. I completely agree. Right. The fucking cartography, old school, like, mapping for the fog
yeah,
of
I
war
love,
is such an amazing touch.
Let's see. Gotta go with cool that. Okay. Done. Sweet.
Are we going with Meme Republic or Meme Emperor? I think we're all Republic. Not so much there has to be an empire of memes.
Sure, yeah, you go with that.
I treat my people well, alright?
Uh-huh. Whatever, yeah, I ain't judging.
For those of you watching on the Team 4 Star Gaming channel, you are seeing Grant Cam, so...
Now,
thank
my...
you for being all of my willing spies.
Now,
you can see
my,
the...
Loyal
URLs
legions.
For the other channels, though.
My loyal legions, I will be asking you soon to bring me information on my compatriots here. Just to let me know what they are up to. I just need to know, but not yet. obviously, nothing's really going on right now.
Give it time.
Give it
and
some
yes,
time.
I understand the meme boys have a little bit of difficulty when it comes to subtlety, but we need to play the quiet card for now. I'm going to set that up.
Man,
these turn timers are no joke. What is this, 60 seconds?
Oh, yeah, they don't mess around.
Go team meme. Thank you, Adrian. I got the dev from Owlboy in my stream. What do you guys got?
Oh, you got the dev from Owlboy? God damn, that game looks awesome. Tell him I think it looks awesome.
Wait, he just heard
me. Ha ha!
Yep.
Oh, my God.
I beat you to it, Zito!
It's public.
Go forth, meme child.
You guys and your memes.
Man, I picked an aesthetic wisely. I chose.
Okay.
Are we sure we have the two AI people in here? Because when I look at the top right corner, I only see four.
Because I think I just met one.
Normally it only shows players.
Yeah.
Hey, I think I just
met
you.
Oh, hello. How's it going, Cleopatra?
It's going pretty good. How are you?
I'm doing all right. Just... I'm roaming about the countryside.
I'm curious where you just stumbled upon me here.
Well, you know, just looking over my purple mountain majesty, and I just happened to see someone.
Do you have your amber waves of grain next to my Nile? Because nobody told you could put that there.
Well, look, man. America, USA, rah, rah, rah. That's all I gotta say.
Bong, bong.
Oh, that's the timer?
Go,
Jesus.
Go there.
That's almost as fucking unsettling as, like, the sonic drowning noise.
When you find yourself in a... Now I'm having this weird issue where I can't... I think Skype is overriding the Civ game sound for me, so I'm not hearing anything the game is putting out, but whatever. I guess it's not super necessary.
Bibbles!
All right,
I
gotta go straight God King here. No other option. I guess God Queen, because Cleopatra, but...
Oh, there it is.
This looks like a nice area.
Our dreaded enemy, the troll, has made its little nest right near the mountainside.
So, Grant, what you doing at my borders there?
I'm just exploring, man. Uh-huh. Nothing personal.
Nothing personal, it's fine. We're all friends here, right?
Of course. I have no qualms with you, and I assume we've done nothing to offend you.
Absolutely
just,
not. Enjoy
we're
the
just walking.
Enjoy the swamps outside of my fine desert.
I would love to move more, but you know my humble warriors can only take one step in these dirty swamps.
How dare you belittle my swamps?
These beloved, beautiful swamps.
Thank
might
you.
I add.
All right, let's get you over here.
Shit.
Here.
We will get to work. Bam.
Here. Confirm that. Assign that.
Done.
This feels so much more frantic now that we all have to talk about everything.
And now that and with the 60 second timer when you
already at work.
When you have a 60 second timer doing all this stuff.
Yeah.
My spies come back with me with the best intel. Lani is the hottest Civ leader.
You got me.
Fair enough. I don't know. Take a good look at old Theodore over here and tell me that ain't a piece of man meat.
Well, all I will
home.
Say is that man is a rough rider.
God, it should all go. Oh.
So, Grant, what you got going over this way? I don't think I've seen your country yet.
Well, hey. I don't know if I can send an embassy yet. I don't know if I'm that smart yet.
No, none of us are that smart.
Oh, the game is waiting on me. I do love how it gives you that little ding to tell you, hey, dummy, you're slowing things down for everybody. Fuck.
Zetus Mimus? Oh, God, I love it already.
Zetus Mimelius.
The civilization, the weaker countries to become the one true meme. The memes, Jack!
Grant, where you going?
I'm just exploring, man.
I
want to
see what you have going that way.
I got people to see.
Okay, fortunately.
Yes, I found the ultimate fucking resource, salt.
You found Kieran.
Oh, but guys, I've got more of that than anybody because I'm a Tiba judge.
Oh. Man, this 60-second timer is gonna get really tough, and we have a lot of units.
Yeah, when we have all these other things that we need to throw together. When I've got
five things that need to be building something, and I'm just frantically going like, oh, I guess this could be neighborhoods. Good.
Working under pressure is what I do best, so get ready for that shit.
Aw, yeah.
I was born ready for all kinds of shit.
All right, boys, get down
there.
You
live in Arizona, of course you were.
I was never born ready for Arizona.
I need to see if there's an option to make it automatically change units when I'm done moving one, because that'll make things go a little faster, I hope.
Ooh, I found Yosemite Valley.
I'm not gonna talk about anything that I've found because Grant's around here.
What are you talking about?
It's fine. Others. We're all friends here. We're all friends.
Promote.
Lies.
Oh, come on.
Sorry about
Sticks
that.
Sticks out for friendship.
Okay, there we go.
When wasteful war shall skill without...
Oh, shit.
Okay, time to choose a new research. Goddamn.
Ooh, city-state boys got shit done.
Okay, I got that.
Right, what else
should
we got around here? Let's see. Okay.
That'll help. I turned on quick movement. Pro tip, guys.
Oh, yeah. That would help. Let's see. All right, I got that. All right, that's good. That's good.
Here we go with that.
That seems hyper important.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. Ooh. Yes. Awesome. An awesome thing that I'm not going to say what happened is.
I meet this.
Yeah.
This thing.
There's now a sphinx where there wasn't one.
Okay. And hey, I finally got my freaking stream live so people can see me suck at this game now. Yay.
Ah, good. Now you're on an even playing field here.
Yeah. All right, do that.
Son of a bitch. Yes, my people, have food.
Yes, as always, any advantage I get in life is only through incompetence.
All right, waiting for the city-states to do their shit. All right, there we go.
Oh, wait, loading, please wait. What happened?
Yeah, I was going to say, did I just get booted? Because I'm seeing loading, please wait, and a cool-ass picture of Teddy. Oh, all right, I guess I'm back.
I guess there was some... communication error between our shit or something.
I'm back.
Where did they come from?
Oh, Grant resync complete. Okay, it was Grant's fault the whole time. Good.
All
night.
Right.
No, I'm still loading. Me.
I'm still loading now. Oh. There we are. There we are. We're fine.
Okay, y'all comes. All right.
Sean Bartow, welcome to the correct side of the war.
Yeah. We're putting this down here.
I mean, not that there's a war going on.
Of course not.
Hold on. There's a rumor going around that America is worshiping a pantheon.
Huh? What? Yeah.
I hear tell of these rumors.
I can confirm. We do, in fact, have a pantheon. What? You think you're the only one?
No, it's fine. You believe in your gods.
Good recon, boys.
It's
good
fine.
Recon.
Of course.
Unit needs orders. Oh, I got a second one of these guys. All right, cool. All right, boys. Get going.
Look, I'm just here to make America grant again. Thank you, chat.
Oh, shit. How do I compete with that?
What will our religion be? If we make a religion, under the circumstance that I really don't like playing religion, like, at all.
You
like,
and Grant would get along. Like,
that's like my least favorite victory.
Hey, Zito, you want to set up an alliance where I just get to decide your religion for you?
Let us prosecute you religiously.
You know, and I don't do anything that bothers you?
All right.
It kind of bothers me you're picking a fucking religion for me.
Well, I'm just saying, like, if you're not going to be...
Not for you, for your people.
Yeah, like, it's here. Here's the thing. I'm not choosing your religion. You're choosing your religion. That's all up to you. But,
my religion is memes, okay?
Hey, you know what? Grantology might be able to embrace memes. Is all I'm saying.
All right. See how that goes. All right, I need someone to start. No. Maybe we can conquest this a little bit. It's fine.
Oh my gosh, yeah, if someone fine. Declares war, you only have a minute to move all of your troops.
Oh no!
Get ready for
this
that.
This time limit may be a little harsh.
Game is waiting on me. I don't want to do anything.
And just hit next turn.
Yeah. Yeah, just hit the next turn button if you're all done with everything. Or if you're not, I mean, you can just...
I'm just going to open the tech tree and choose a tech that I want to work towards.
Good job, boys. All right. Too close. That's why! Okay, okay. Yeah! Early pollen! Yep.
That'll do.
Sounds good.
Let's do that. I seem to have lucked into, like, the quiet corner of the map where you guys are nowhere to be found. Sounds like you're encountering...
No one's found me yet, so I'm pretty much happy with that.
All right.
I've only found Lani, so...
I've got a couple of barbarians around me, so that's kind of annoying. Like, I found one of their camps.
Oh, go ahead and tell me where they are. I can help you with that.
No need. You're fine.
Are you sure?
I'm okay for now, actually.
Extending a friendly arm!
I appreciate it, but I will tell you that it is entirely unnecessary at the moment.
Oh, well, that's fine. Just let it be known through history that I attempted to help.
Yes, I will remember this. Egypt shall remember the glory of America.
Thank you.
Oh, no, dude, I know Ninja Pirate. It's all right. Silent but meme-y. That is our core principle here.
Hmm. Yeah, I don't need those or anything. Choose a civic.
Let's see. Oh, yeah. We'll do that. Yeah, barbarians are freaking ferocious in this game.
They are quite... They're pretty crafty.
Yeah, you can't just put a spearman in every village like you used to.
Or my favorite is that early game that, like, some barbarians just have fucking swordsmen right from the get-go.
Well, right now I have a horde of horsemen sitting outside my borders, and I'm not too happy about that.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm super happy about
that.
And
the best part is that you actually have to work to getting your borders to have defenses to fire
at
them.
Yeah, you can't just fire instantly anymore. You have to actually build walls and shit.
Hmm. All right, gang, where do you think we should start heading for, Seahorseman or the Octopus?
Don't you come any closer. Yeah, you run away. You head towards America, I
guess.
Where
did all these guys come? What? Fuck off.
That's the greatest thing. That's the greatest thing an opponent can hear.
Sounds like you're having a little bit of trouble.
A little bit. They want to get. I got a couple of bibbles wanting to get in on these memes.
All right, stand over here in solidarity with you guys.
Out. It's fucking automated. Who cares? Who gives a shit? Oh, hey. No fuck.
I met the Norwegians. They seem like nice guys,
don't they? But be careful.
Thank you, Steve, and take the.
More familiar with the tech tree, I'd be spending time just sitting here and being like, all right, just get me to this tech.
Yeah, I only had a little bit of time to play earlier. Like, obviously not even long enough to realize I can't rename my fucking cities.
Yeah, that is lame. That is so lame.
I had all these
plans. I was going to be Spain and name everything after Monty Python characters because nobody expects the something, something, something.
If there are
no dogs in heaven. Now I can't do it. I just need to be boring.
Oh, hello.
Ooh, neato. Okay, that's fine. All right, change policies. Here we go.
Let's see what we got here.
Yep.
Get these guys out of here.
Actually, no. Since we only got that to worry about, let's worry about that. Productions.
Oh, God. Where did you... Fuck you guys. You get out of here! I don't need you around my... Get away from my Sphinx!
Everything sounds fine on Lani's end.
Did somebody climb into your Sphinxster there, Lani?
They're looking at it. They're taking
They took it all! They took the farms, the buildings, and the kitchen Sphinx!
Oh. They're taking a great big look at my Sphinx!
Are they eye-banging your Sphinx there?
Oh, yeah.
Just think about it.
All right.
Just
God damn it.
You'll get it.
What? Oh, wow. The fucking south is the Badlands. Jesus.
That must be where we are.
I practice military.
Okay. I don't have anything for that. Choose a civic.
Son, you stay away from him. You stay away from that special boy.
Welcome to the fold, villainous. All right, time to get shit going.
No, guys, we can't conquer just yet. We can't conquer them through physical means. We have to conquer them through other ways.
Seduction. I see what you're saying.
I like your angle.
They always do.
Yeah. My team's like puns versus memes. That's how America and Rome could go to war.
There we go. They should be safe. All right. They might plunder a sphinx, but they will not take the glory of Egypt.
Oh, where are these guys going to go? Shite. Whoop!
Oh, they ran away. They were smart.
They will never take our sphinxes.
All right, this thing's got to go a little bit faster now in production.
This hanging fruit?
Low-hanging fruit?
Hanging fruit. It's burning red. Don't you worry about it.
Power?
You tell no one.
I tell who I like.
Oh, man. Holy shit, there are a lot of barbarians over here. All right, I know what I got to do after I'm done with this next thing that I'm doing.
Come on, guys, we got to keep the meme dreams real.
Oh, man.
I have a lot of bloodthirsty people in my chat. I got to tell you, I have a minute to do a turn. A minute is not enough time to wage war, even with like 3 units.
So now I know your numbers.
I said like 3 units. Who knows
Fair
how
enough.
Many that could really be.
You know, you and I can work out some type of trade deal. I got a fair amount of luxury resources over here if you want to aid me with your army. Oh my god, they're coming!
Uh-oh. They're also coming to me.
Shit, my meme, son!
Okay, everything's fine. The homeland is secure.
Got one of those.
Not yet.
So okay.
Alright, fuck it. I didn't want to start this war.
You know, it doesn't matter who starts the war, it just matters who wins it.
Fair enough. This is...
Oh, run away!
They're at my door! These dirty barbarians have found their way to my door!
Alright.
Oh, there he is. There he is. Sneaky bastard.
Tricksy hobbitses. Let's see what they try to do now. They still have to go across a river to try to attack me.
Okay, let's see this. Zito chose the wrong horse to back. Memes are popular for a short while, but eventually people get tired of them and they die out. But then they just make new ones. We are like the phoenix. We die and we rise again. You can truly never be rid of us.
But you need somebody to witness you or else you won't get into Valhalla.
It's true.
Damn it.
There it is!
Gah! And I mean... Grant's on the channel with all the subscribers, so when it comes to witnesses...
That just means he has more people spying for us.
Yeah,
I just have
true. Valid.
More people watching my, you know, rise to mediocrity.
I got about 1,000 people witnessing the glory of the Lani Empire. Thank you all
what's
for
the,
joining me.
What's
You're
the turn
on the
order?
Right side.
There is no turn
you know
order,
what?
It's on time.
Quality over quantity.
Witness
available.
Memes.
Alright, the motherland is under attack, so I gotta get some help over
Thought
there.
You were Egypt.
What?
Thought you were Egypt.
You know what? Cleopatra has spread her legs wide open to give birth to this motherland, and you will shut your mouth and be grateful.
USA! USA!
Low-hanging fruit joke. Thank you, Lani.
You're welcome.
Oh, you, no, son, we can't
hey,
have
hey,
this.
Hey, you're not allowed to walk into Egypt, excuse me. We have a closed borders policy here. Any further attempts will involve your execution.
Send you over. Ah, that's where these sneaky bastards have been coming from. Good to know. You don't need to be there.
I love how trade routes build roads in this.
Yes, no, that's very nice.
That's
the
best thing ever.
That's such a useful thing.
It's necessary considering builders are now a limited resource.
Yeah. Although, what's great, though, is, like, this means, like, it's terrifying to set up a trade route with someone who you're kind of afraid of, because, like, now you've given them an inroads to your country.
Oh!
Hey, I'm building things there. You get out! Stay out of my country! Where my country gone?
Oh, where my country gone?
Alright, what do I want? Get a bio. Oh, there we go.
Start working on hey.
That. Continue your thing, and what do I need next?
Let's see what would be good.
Guess that's
those will take way too long.
Ah,
but
fantastic.
Great Lani of Egypt, I have a proposition for you.
What is your proposition, oh glorious leader of America?
It seems that you have plenty of space to the west of you, whereas to the east is where my I will go ahead and tell you if you,
you
haven't seen it yet, is where my country
you would,
begins.
You would be surprised how much land I actually have to the east.
This is some good information.
No, I'm saying to your west, to your east.
Oh yeah, to my west. Yeah, there's actually not a whole lot. I'll be.
I thought you said east.
Oh, truly? Oh well, in that case, never mind. Perhaps. Perhaps we'll talk about this another time then.
Whoa!
That was a sound.
Oh! Fuck!
Sounds like something good happened.
No, it's fine. Cool.
Everything's good.
Let's see. Got that.
Just waiting for. Just waiting for Zeno has lost his capital.
Lost his country.
Yep. That's the quickest game of fucking civilization ever.
Oh man. Okay. Yeah. These hordes are getting a little shitty.
Don't talk about your mother that way.
No, I will talk about her how I choose. She's my mother, not yours. I don't know you.
That's my purse.
I don't know you.
Did I do it? Did I do memes right?
Am I memeing?
So does that mean that you want to form an alliance then?
You know?
Dreaming meme.
If the meme shoe fits.
Nope, not punny enough.
See, here's the thing, is that memes have a way to worm into anyone's heart.
Memes have feelings too, you know.
Of course they do, just like I'm feeling all of this fucking pressure and I hate it.
Ah, there we go, okay.
How dare you take that which is rightfully mine?
Grant, you claim that you are to the east.
Yes.
What would you say about joining forces to exterminate all these barbarians that seem to be popping out that way?
Hey, you know what? I'm down.
All right. You and I can get along for this.
For now.
Let's see.
An unmet player has finished the Hanging Gardens. Way to go, whoever you are.
You have plenty of food now. I hope you're happy.
What? Why did my guys just walk away from the fight? What in turncoats?
All right, let's see. Man, I chose Egypt because I really wanted to rename their cities. Because I like Rakadet. And we also have the great city, let's see, right, Vilnius is up here, the city state.
I'm hanging out with Stockholm and Seoul over here.
Ah, I didn't realize South Korea was so close.
Well, right next to Washington. Quick little jaunt south.
Ah, my spy is returned.
Oh, lordy, I've found another.
What news have you, spy? Jesus! he was but a scrub lord. My spies, ladies and gentlemen.
Fortify until healed.
Yeah. It's like the strangest live streaming experience ever, because my go-to is like, if you can't think of anything to say to keep the chatter up, just say what's happening. But that would put me at a disadvantage. So I'm constantly like, yeah, I'll do that. This looks like a good option.
This seems like a good idea. I mean, not that I'd do it or anything.
Ronin of Death asking me what I would name my cities. Well, normally in this situation, I'd start naming them after Star Wars planets. In the case of my capital, Coruscant, and then depending on where I landed. For example, if I had a desert area, I'd probably call it Tatooine. Or Jakku, if I had to.
Lani is very original.
I am.
And that's why we're going to make good friends and best buddies in next-door neighbor countries.
Absolutely. We will have so much fun.
Oh, that was a mistake. I have regrets.
Hold on. Let's see. It's time.
Chat, I can't help but think you're lying to me in saying that Lani has nukes and they're pointed right at me.
Why are you telling him that already? All right.
Oh, my gosh. 60 seconds. I don't have enough time to look at, like, civics. I don't know.
Loose lip sync ships, Lani.
Don't talk about Lani's mother that way. We already had this talk.
Yeah, that was rude.
You know?
Get the fuck out of my country!
Get out of my land, you and your dog! Don't talk to me or my son ever again. You, I'm just gonna send you off on an adventure. You just go explore, sir.
I'm always suspicious of all these, like, little automated, like, here's a good place to build a city things, because they are always suboptimal, but I have not played this game long enough to know how they're suboptimal yet.
How right. Suboptimal they are.
Yeah. How suboptimal are they?
They're so suboptimal. Hi-yo! I spy Alvarin and tells me Zito is surrounded by barbarians. Is this true, Zito?
Ah! It's not untrue.
I was going to say, because I think everyone kind of is right now.
Hey, Lives. Hey, Tem.
It just takes so much time to build a fucking army. They all have clubs.
Yeah. Oh,
and
God.
These guys have goddamn horses.
Yes, the SEAL memes are here. My auxiliary team has come.
Lani, you allied with the God Hand, according to my spies? You bastard.
What?
Look, that's not okay.
They offered me a lot of stuff, man.
Oh, I accidentally founded a pantheon. That's not... I'm trying to be science here. They can be the science pantheon. RNGesus. And Gamblor, his holy father.
Gamblor?
Yeah, he of the neon clutches.
Okay, let's go over there.
God damn it, that's awesome.
Of course it is. It's a Simpsons reference, like everything I say that's ever funny.
That is not true, sir. That is not true. You also make Futurama references.
Now we're just splitting hairs.
That was like Yes, Yes, Love Adventure, where I just did nothing but those.
Right, let's see.
Oh, yes. Actually, yeah.
Oh, we're waiting on someone. All right. Okay, so
yeah, some asshole.
Once these motherfuckers are annexed out of my goddamn country, now it's time to go hunting.
I try to move so quick.
I tried to be a nice guy. I tried to be a nice guy and not have to go the warmonger mount.
Yeah, that's
force
what
me
all,
to do this shit.
That's what all MRAs say.
That's where it always starts. Yeah. He was so peaceful.
I tried to be a nice guy. I tipped my fedora and she still didn't like me. And now I'm going the warmonger route.
I am so fucking happy. I know that it has been one of the times in my life it's been tempting to be that person. And
rumor has it, Grant, that you've moved into the classical era.
What? I didn't even know that. Did I?
I'm awesome. A bitch!
This thing does not, like, really tell you that stuff up front all that much.
Yeah, it really doesn't tell you what part begins the classical era. Let's see.
But I'll...
Yeah, this is one of those games where it's not that it does a bad job of surfacing information, it's just that there's so goddamn
much. There's so much information.
Yep.
That, like,
fuck you, am I by myself? Get the fuck out of here!
All right,
I have a meme country!
Your country is mimetic.
Oh my god, yes!
Is your entire... Wait, are you just on your own island?
Apparently so.
That's amazing.
Wonder if I am too.
Normally when you select continents, there's only two. There must be a peninsula connecting you two somehow.
Yeah, maybe.
You guys might have a thin layer of river.
Blocking my main access to get anywhere else.
Maybe.
I will not let Memopolis fall apart.
It's doing its thing. Okay.
All right. Let's build this little.
Everybody go hang out on borders. Borders are a great place for you to live.
Yeah. One of my first orders of business was to get walls and build them, so.
Unless he's lying.
Unless I'm lying.
I'm lying, I'm
because
dying.
It would make such a difference to believe you had walls.
At this stage in the game, man. I'm gonna build a wall. It's gonna be so beautiful. You've never seen such a glorious wall, and the barbarians are paying for it. In blood. Because they have given me money from all the places I have killed.
Blood and brick built Astapor, and blood and brick are people. That's a deep cut.
It's one step too many for me.
Right, I have a feeling we may have to cut our losses and get rid of one scout boy.
One boy scout.
Yep, one boy scout.
I've already lost one unit to barbarians. Maybe two. I can't remember. They're so fleeting.
Can we drive to Memopolis? You know what? If you can find out where everyone else is, then sure, fuck it. We'll build a bridge.
Eureka.
And if you live in New York, if you build a bridge in New York, the fucking payment to get across those bridges is like it's almost close to a fucking dinner. Like $20 almost.
Let's see. That...
Yes! Oh, Rage Boys doing their work!
Just trying to take on this small barbarian encampment next to Egypt. Being a good neighbor.
I appreciate it, Grant.
May you remember this.
I shall.
God damn it.
Let's see.
Come on, gang. We gotta get a little danker than that. It's so nice that Zeno's building a bridge instead of a wall, unlike someone else I know.
Look, Zeno.
Got it memorized?
I don't have the soundboard! You son of a bitch!
You know, I gotta say, it is really nice to all of a sudden realize, like, oh shit, that AI character just built a road to my city that I can now use. That is, thank you. I will, when your civilization is conquered, you will be left alive.
You will die last.
Yep.
All right, there's another.
Remember when I said you'd die last?
I lied. I found some wildlings up north.
I see those same wildlings.
You might. Oh, wait, no, I found a different pair on the other side of the mountain, or on a... there's another mountain range to your west.
Oh, no, I've lost a scout.
Oh, no. Scout boy.
Get out of my town, you and your dog.
No, damn it! Thank you, Civ, for moving the camera and making me move someone in a wrong spot.
Travel north, my friend. We must find out what's above us.
All right, let's see. Yeah, that'd be a good place for some of that.
Commit to memory. God damn it, I love my chat.
See, we will explore. This way now.
Come on, let me rename this. It's right there. I'm trying to click on it, and it won't.
We must forge an alliance, says you,
Jay. I've been doing that.
Well, Jay, that would be great if we could find someone to fucking forge an alliance with. I think we're all by ourselves here.
I'm getting a lot of do not trust Grant, do not trust Grants on this side.
That's weird. I'm getting a lot of do not trust Lani on my side.
Wow. So, our spies are trying to sow dissent.
Meanwhile, we're all just sitting here with our popcorn, with our fucking endless supply of salt. This is the best seat in the house.
It doesn't matter how much you salt the popcorn, because you're never going to run out. Of salt, that is. You might run out of popcorn. Writing means
sharing. Norway getting all
the Oh, you say that, sir.
That was a sound.
Oh. Arrow boys, where are you walking to?
Oh, shit. Not say to go that way. Ah. All right, what are we doing?
Oh, hey, a rice field.
Yeah, we need another one of those. You get up there. You go fight barbarians now. That's probably safe to say.
Yeah, shit, we're on our own island.
That's crazy.
That's crazy. You crazy.
That's crazy. That's crazy. You're fucking Madagascar-ing me.
I wanted to rename my religion.
I cannot take Julian to save my life.
Wait, you can't rename your religion either?
You definitely can. It's just, for some reason, I don't know if it's because I'm in windowed mode or something, but it was not letting me click on the rename prompt.
Maybe it's like the multiplayer thing.
Oh, that's honorary horseshit.
Because I was definitely going to rename... No, go this way. Stupid auto move.
Get away from my city, scouts!
Right, we may as well get this shit out of the
way. Now they know where you are.
Maybe they've always known.
Greg the Barbarian in the chat says, wait, who are you fighting? Greg the Barbarian. Your people, who have rudely settled right next to things that I need.
Yeah, let's go for this. Yep. Okay. Fortify, boys. You guys get back to fucking Rome. No one told you to leave.
So somebody said that you could play through this online mode in 2 hours? We're almost an hour in, and I'm having a hard time believing that with how far we progressed.
Apparently, there's a quick mode.
This is the quick mode.
Yeah.
Online mode, like, as soon as you go online, it automatically sets it to its quickest thing.
This is as quick as she gets, believe it or not.
But what I'm assuming is that there are modes, like, that are, like, custom campaigns, basically, that will go faster, is my guess.
there are modes that let you, like, start it already in the Renaissance and stuff
Yeah, like, there are things that are, like, you know, like, play through America's, like, liberation or something, like, where, you know, like, just fight a colonial thing, or, like, here is ancient Greece dealing with, like, its neighbors or something. Like, it's, like, little custom map things, I'm assuming, or stuff that you can do within 2 hours.
Well, yeah, regardless, we'll go as long as we see fit, I feel.
Yeah, if we're all feeling this, I can...
If we're all still having fun, if I still have tea.
I ate right before the stream, so it's not like I'm going to be starving for food.
I'm in no rush to walk away either, so...
I actually had a nice bike ride today, went over to Chipotle, had a burrito. Of course, I could be lying. My spies will tell you otherwise.
Yeah. On his face cam, he's holding up a box of KFC, the liar.
So, when did our fucking spies become TMZ employees?
When were spies anything but?
Fair enough.
So as the... Okay, so the timer must be getting longer as the game goes on.
It must be, because this definitely isn't 60 seconds anymore.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Oh, thank God. I've been rushing my turn so much, neglecting so much stuff.
You know, someone in my chat says, I'm pretty much Japan right now. Does that make me the does that make this the continent of Cashew?
You're just a weeb, that's all.
I'm just a weeb. I'm just a baka gaijin. I will never utter those words unironically ever again. It's on stream now, so fuck it.
Uh-huh. You uttered those words not ironically before.
We all heard it. More have exact
religious... That's
nothing else to add, really.
Alright, Arrow Boys, you're supposed to be doing shit here.
Alright. Oh, jeez. Foolish city doesn't even have a granary yet. What are you doing?
Lani is monetizing his country.
I'm very good at monetization, if you haven't noticed.
It's part of his job.
Yeah, the other part is to tell me that I'm doing it wrong.
Or right.
Which, to be fair, I usually am.
Now, Mr. Egypt Pator, if I were to set up a trade route between our civilizations, could I trust you to not befoul these roads?
Yes.
And attack me with them?
I mean, not befoul, but I won't attack you with them.
All right. You can, yeah. Let us open the gateways.
Your trade envoy will make the perfect slave. I mean, friend. Never again
can I gaze upon the beauty spots of just the earth. Just figure, giving us both a means to travel.
Roman furries, where'd you get that shit? What, son, what are you talking about?
Ah, I see the great American archers in front of me.
You know, it's something we were known for.
Archery.
We always kick ass at it in the Olympics. They say it was, you know, because of our forefathers.
I think it would be the British.
Roosevelt had a hell of arrow range in his backyard.
Oh shit, I ran out of time. My bee.
When he used to pop cans with his arrows. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Boy, look at that. Alright.
Alright, next research. Oh, thank Christ in heaven.
That's probably bad placement. Well, let's get you out of there. No, come on, move the camera. Come on, Civ 6. Civ 6. Camera. Okay, good enough.
Now we're fucking cooking.
Oh no, the stream went quiet. Everybody's strategizing.
We're all starting to think.
That's dangerous.
Can't have that shit.
No.
Craig Bonner, hint, when someone starts humming, they're likely scheming.
Yeah, oh man, that is shitty. It does not let you change the name of the religion here.
Yeah, like, I don't know what's up, but it wasn't letting me, and it was really bumming me. Bumming me out!
That would bum anybody.
Oh, God damn it! My chat's now devolved into cat children.
Your country needs more amenities. Dude, we barely have archers.
Your people are unhappy, Grant. Jesus. It's America. It can't be America without someone being pissed off about the most minute thing.
All right.
Incidentally, my pick for Tiba number 9 was at number 10, so I'm pissed off.
Infuriating.
Democracy doesn't work.
Clearly.
Come on. I don't like how this even camera.
You know what? It
not...
was my fault for letting the other judges have a vote.
I made a joke actually about the fact that if you guys were ever to do this again, there should be a wild card celebrity judge that has absolutely
do
nothing
this
to
again.
Do.
Again? Yeah, that's a good joke, man.
You
that
fool. Is a pretty good one.
But no, sorry. You said like a wild card category, just like roll a dice and add.
No, not even that. Like a judge who has nothing to do with the bridging.
Oh, a wild card judge.
So like, it's either gonna be the person's gonna laugh or they're gonna hate it. There's no in between.
Of course the chats want war. The chats want war, but we are in no state to fight a war. None of us are.
Yeah. I am in a war with fucking Bibbles.
Also, like, war is... Like,
kind of boring multiplayer, to be honest, because like it is just everyone moving units like one at a time. It's a very tedious thing.
Yeah, especially because once you do start a war, it's like you do have to go in a turn order.
Yeah. And it's just a, all right, like if there was a press all, just like our units start fighting upon meeting each other.
No, I am not the Fire Lord, Geek Jacob. I am not the Fire Lord.
Not with that attitude.
I'm more like the Airbenders. Oh, fuck, no, fuck that. I'm more like the Earthbenders. Yeah, that's the safer route. The fuck is a Bibble? Barbarians.
Or Barbarian.
No, not the Bilbarians.
Oh, surprise, surprise. Greg the Barbarian says we're ready for war.
Would you like some assistance with these barbarians, Grant?
That would be fantastic. My urchers.
Your urchers?
Not exactly good when horses start running up on them.
All right, everyone fucking...
Oh, that great feeling when your scout encounters a barb who's on his last hit point. Like, yeah, sure.
Like, oh, you.
I'll take a free kill.
Uh-oh. OBS is disconnected. It's reconnecting. Shit.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Oh, it's always boring, though. Oh, we're back. Hopefully it's still fucking running.
Just get the fuck up there. Here we go. Oh, jeez. When did I send you guys down there? That was like...
That was eons ago. I always love that in Civ 5 where it's just like, that unit needs orders. Oh shit, what the fuck?
And then you've been exploring since 17,000 BC.
Yeah, you're sitting there with like tank units and stuff, and then you have like some spearmen that just completed their trip to the South Pole or something.
That one auto-explore scout who's... finally found that last square of ocean.
Yeah. By God, sir, you haven't seen your family in millennia. I love that the scout emblem in this is like a little doggy.
Yeah.
A strong economy begins with a strong...
Yeah. Oh, jeez. We're in bad shape there, scout. Why don't you heal up some?
Whoa!
Oh right, yeah, I got
injured the horse.
What?
Got folks in my chat saying that Zito's stream went down.
Yeah. Zito mentioned that a little while ago.
I was paying too much attention to backstabbing everyone.
I was attacking the horsemen, so we could like focus our results on them or something.
Okay, yeah, I was killing the dude in the camp to make sure that they didn't like to make sure that's empty so they don't start sending more things out.
Makes sense. Although I thought you couldn't kill the camp without a ground unit.
You can't end the camp, but like if there's a unit outside of it, any outside unit is going to move into it.
Ah, fair enough.
To try and protect it. So I figured I would kill the thing inside so the horsemen would back off and then we could duel it out from there. But all the same, next turn I can definitely work into killing the horseman. Also, I have another unit coming to meet us, so I'll have a bit more support. There's also a barbarian camp terrifyingly close to, like, immediately south east of you. And it's starting to
if it does not bring you
get me riled. Oh no, my archer's dead.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna head across the river so that we can take this camp. At least I can tell the villainous is on our side. Too bad they aren't exactly militaristic.
Are they approximately militaristic?
Eh. Possibly. Let's see. I think I'll just buy that, yeah. That'll be good.
And we're back?
You're back online? You're live, Zito?
Exited host mode. I'm back online.
All right.
Yeah, Verizon likes to tell me it loves me, but then hates my guts at the same time.
Oh, you have the Fios
thing? Loves to lie to me.
Yep. It works for some people, but for some reason, like, it either works very well, or it fucking just despises me.
That thing I need. How fucking far ahead is it?
Alright, so we're back. So yeah, I found the Bibbles. The Bibbles were like just a few centimeters underneath Rome.
Can't be that far. Ah, that.
Alright.
Taking the can! Alright. This unit's probably gonna die, but I got that barbarian camp.
I killed the horseman that was right next to it, so perfect. You might be safe for a little bit longer.
Let's see.
Was that a scheming hum?
They're always scheming hums. What are you going on about?
Scout dangerously close to my trade unit that I'm trying to establish with us.
The Scheming Hmms was my favorite punk band.
Let's see.
The Scheming Hmms?
Yes.
Yeah.
God, that's such a fucking tongue twister band name.
Maybe not that.
Yeah, that was kind of their thing.
Scheming Hmms, the word.
All their lyrics were just taken from Dr. Seuss.
But it's got to be edgier and grimdark if it's going to be a punk band.
Just explore your own volition.
Mm.
You need to be fortified. All right.
Grant's working on a state workforce.
Yes.
My spies are at work.
Grant, you have a second city? Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh. Huh.
Holy criminy. A lot of barbarians just appeared right next to Egypt.
dirty memes done dirt cheap. Yeah,
it bothers me more that I don't see them.
Well, they're like just to your east. There's like maybe two panels, and then there's two horsemen and an archer.
There's a very large chunk of space that I just cannot see over that way, which I'm assuming is your country, because I've been to the northeast and that's not where you are.
I am literally like
directly to the east. Yeah, I think I see
your border. Directly east, like five tiles.
I think I see your border. You know what? Hold on.
God damn it, I didn't want to start wars!
You got a decent amount of gold, Grant.
What?
Who told you that? Good thing you said that, because I'm like, shit, I do too! I gotta start buying shit.
I just spent a bunch of my gold. There's no way I have that much anymore. Your spies
must be
outdated.
No, not. Well, I was actually just looking at the negotiating menu. I wasn't even spying.
Damn it, I went down again. Yep, this is Verizon telling me to go fuck myself.
Well, are you gonna do it?
On cam?
Science.
Because then this will be a whole different kind of stream.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
And potentially a more lucrative one.
Subscribers only.
Patreon.
Subs only, winky face.
Well, you say that, and I'm just like, shit. I'm just like, I have been considering, I'm like, fuck, maybe one of these days I should, like, try to make my channel a sub-channel.
I thought you were taking this in a completely different direction. I have been thinking, maybe I should make my channel, you know, a bit more about
Maybe I could be a man whore. Well, wait a minute, that's Let's Playing.
Kinda, yeah.
When you're right, you're right.
All right.
Fuck, these guys got horses now!
Tell them they don't need them.
Oh, no. I don't need that yet.
See, I don't think he's scheming at all. I think he's just messing with our heads. Which is scheming. Damn it! Curses!
I'm so good at it.
Say, what are you talking about?
Let's see. Which is more important? Probably this one.
Yeah, guys, I'm sorry, but if that shit constantly happens, I have this set to constantly restart. I have no control over that. That is purely just bandwidth, and I pay out the balls to Verizon as it is, and I have to have a really nice, friendly talk with them about this shit. Ooh.
There are so many barbarians. There's just been this one camp that I feel like Lani and I have both neglected.
And they just keep spawning shit.
And they just keep coming. And I'm just oh my god, there's like, I can see five of them on my screen.
Be careful,
right now.
That's how Genghis Khan started, man. Maybe, I don't really know.
Nah, it sounds historical.
Supposedly my new apartment in Dallas has the option of fiber for internet, which I'm excited about.
They might be lying.
As we Dallasites are known to do.
Trust me, I had Time Warner, now known as Spectrum, like telling me that I was getting fiber internet, and I'm like, no, I'm fucking not. I know what fiber is. Tell me what speeds I'm getting. And they told me pretty standard broadband speeds. I'm like, yeah, that's not fiber. It was how they tried to get me their like modem, when all they brought was a coax cable. I'm like, that's not fucking fiber.
Jeez.
Don't try to lie to me.
Ah, shit. Oh, thank God, trade routes.
Ooh, run, boys.
Sure. It's finally time
the
to build that.
The barbarians, no! They've broken the walls!
Ah, damn it. I'm gonna have to deal with these fuckers for a while.
Oh,
wait,
come on.
Did I already build a thing there? Damn it.
Ah. Oh, shoot, that's right. I forgot you have to build walls before your cities can shoot.
Yep.
Yet another situation where Egypt is ahead of the States.
How have I...
That's where America's at the disadvantage. They became a country after barbarians were a thing.
Well, you merely adopted the war. I was born with it.
Well, here's the thing. We just took a bunch of indigenous peoples and treated them as though they were barbarians.
Yeah, that's fair.
So, I don't know, 6 of 1? Like, hey, that's a pretty highly advanced culture you got there. Shame if somebody came and colonized it.
Haha! Don't worry, you can have this patch of land.
We'll share it.
Kinda.
Maybe, sort of.
If you're lucky.
Politics is the art. Oh, yeah, no, guys, it's the Trail of Tears for Fears. That's our favorite band. Just don't worry about it.
All right,
guys, you don't understand. This is the war against trolls, okay? We gotta keep them. Oh, fuck!
Those go up there. And
all right. I shall lead this glorious republic into the future.
Oh, that moment when you catch the AI settler with no escort. Do you want to start a war just to nab one settler? Because I feel like I kind of do.
You feel lucky.
Word on the street is Lani has entered the Renaissance.
Ooh, that is interesting. Even I didn't know that one.
Oh, well, the AI just denounced me, so now I feel a lot better about the backstabbing I'm about to do.
Now it's just a good old-fashioned front stabbing.
Exactly.
What did you do to get the enemy, to get, like, a country to denounce you already? I mean, other than meet one.
Stole its settler?
Ah, it says the Vikings do not like civilizations with a weak navy.
Fuck them, then.
Yeah, hey, guess what? We're on the same continent, motherfucker. I don't need a good navy to get at your ass.
How dare you not have boats?
We Vikings fight with boats no matter where we are. On the land, on the sea, in the air.
You do realize your traders just built this really nice road.
No! For our boats, maybe.
We've got this new invention, wheeled boats. We call them land boats. I don't know what this accent is I'm trying to do.
Where do the horses go, though?
In the boots!
My god, the man's a madman!
All right. Well, since this is apparently happening, I'm gonna need more soldiers.
Oh, good. My scouts found another group of wildlings to the north.
Oh my god, thank you. Finally took that shit out.
I wish my scout would stop scouting to the north and just go south, goddammit. I already know that's where the fucking ice caps are.
Yeah. Snow. That's all that's there.
It's coarse and it gets everywhere. Wait, that's sand. It's
really cold.
Cold and it gets everywhere.
Alright, let me see. I'm trying to keep seeing.
Let's see, okay. You need to go live down there.
You're not wrong, Monkey Joe. I should do that. But at the same time, I've been fighting a constant fucking battle with one goddamn fucking subsect of goddamn trolls!
Ain't that a thing?
I know, right?
Where did that settler go?
Look, family barbarians, just bees. Don't go after that very injured— No, you assholes!
What are you guys doing?
Since I have it on quick combat setup, it just looks so, like, unceremonious when they come in and just wipe out one of my units.
No!
It's like, look, I get it. We're all here. Everyone wants to fight, but everything's gonna be— Oh no, they're gone!
Fucking rain hellfire upon them, boys! Yes! Fuck you and the dog you walked in with!
I think it's time.
Just meme the pain away. Crawling in my skin.
God fucking damn you. Go Howl's fucking south.
I love you. I love my chat.
What is happening?
I'm just as confused as you are.
Memes are happening.
Guys, I can't. I got north of 30. I can't do it anymore.
He's broken the barrier. They have no effect on him anymore.
HBI's chat doesn't like me.
Good.
HBI's chat is far more refined than your meme
say,
boys.
I was going to say, they're the sophisticated chat over there.
Yeah, I'm just like,
they're
are
all
you
sipping
fucking
tea
me?
And just going, hmm.
All right, I say, who let these baboons sit here on these keyboards and type fancy?
We'll see where this goes. I got some barbarians heading into my lands again. I'm actually starting to build up a little bit of a resistance for them now, though.
No, Jay, SpongeBob won't lead our navy. It'll be handsome Squidward who dabs. Get your memes right, son.
Killing me, Zito. Killing me.
Well, welcome to fucking Memetopia, Lani. The meme boys will provide.
Say that with your crowd.
My god, I'm so glad you're not near me.
Yeah, imagine having that on your doorstep. Next time, anytime you consider, you know, hurting my country, remember what could have been near you.
You turn to your left, you see Pepe. God fucking damn it, they just burned my goddamn disc. I will kill you! Like that.
Don't you worry about it, son. Don't you worry about it. Fine, everything's fine. We're all friends. We're all memesters here.
I like how the game likes Game likes to think it knows what it's doing. Alright, that'll help.
Now, we gotta start expanding now. I gotta start sending some boys out into the ocean.
Just to drown. It's just...
Yeah.
Well, they certainly can't. Sir,
don't
boats.
We need a boat? No, just walk across the ground. It'll be fine.
The Vikings have cornered the market on boats, so you know.
Vikings are over there. Our land navy will take you down.
HBI, how much shit do you got going on over there? Like I feel like I'm always done like a minute before you.
I just got all these fucking barbarians, and
he
I don't even know.
He reads a lot. He's just over there on his phone for the first, like, half of the turn.
Oh, I suppose I should
God
move
God damn it,
now.
Adrian. Mimi's delivery service.
This would be a witty dad tweet. Oh, no, it's my turn.
HBI in a nutshell.
Simultaneous turns? How novel.
That guy. Why do I imagine now just, like, whenever HBI streams comes on, just, like, classical music just starts playing?
I feel bad because I end my turn kind of quick, and then I just sit here not moving anything on the screen. So now I'm just like moving the arrow around to at least simulate like I'm doing something. Even though my turn's been
yeah,
done
all I'm doing seconds. Is just like scrolling in and out and wondering how I'm going to murder the fuck out of all these barbarians.
Fuck. Okay, this is
hey,
why
you're,
I don't.
You're gonna get some assistance from the east.
All right.
Because they've been annoying me
all
as
right.
well.
Friends. Should we take conquest to the sea to the north or to the east?
I'm gonna let your people vote on that one.
Yeah, that was for the chat. Please don't mind that.
For his chat, not every
yeah,
chat.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I think there are some people who think that we are all looking at the same chat and...
Yeah, no, we are definitely not all looking at the same chat.
I can barely keep track of my chat and my game at once, let alone look at you guys' stuff.
And by the way, chat, I am looking at you, and I appreciate all of the support. I just haven't had much to say because it would give away quite a bit of what I'm doing.
Yes! Coin!
What's there to give away? We're all friends here.
Absolutely.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. We're all good friends.
Except for me and the Norwegians, because fuck it. War were declared.
Filthy fucking Swedes.
There's a delay that I can't, you know, solve. That's just Twitch, so there's nothing I could do about that. But I do see you guys, so don't worry. It may take a few seconds, but I do got you guys.
Oh, hello. Oh, hold on. I got a cat. Oh, cats. Cats on me now. Okay. Okay.
Oh, I've become one with
the cat. Sure. That's your scapegoat, right?
Well, she's laying on my shoulder now, so I mean, she's not going to be, like, hurting this or anything, but she is definitely here. Hi,
she
Selena.
Made herself known.
Yeah, hi, girl.
Let's get them boats.
I really don't know that this was the tactically sound decision, but I'm bored.
Oh, that
There's
sounds
no
like
such
an
thing
amazing...
as tactically sound here. See, cats are sacred in Egypt, so I have.
Ah!
Oh! This, someone this just is... gave me some real good info!
Yeah, this. What? The cats are sacred in Egypt?
No! Something about, something about your army, Lani.
My army? What army? You cannot find
time for recreation. That's just it! You don't have one! Attack!
Fairly no, well, I... Mr. Pator!
Oh, bye, Selena.
I got some fancy information about your civ that will aid me greatly.
There we go. Ooh, I'm losing money. I mean, I have all the money.
Oh, really? Do you now?
I do.
God, shit, I have loads of money. I'm fucking rolling in Dosh.
There we go. I
don't have me and my little island.
That fixed that.
Whoops, I accidentally... Chose not
Speaking
to
of,
save that. Oh,
fuck
well.
It. We got the cash for it. We're going.
Said that. Wow, that's a weird color. Okay, another unit needs orders. You just go back to exploring, buddy. Thank you. You're going south now. That's much appreciated. Hey, there's Washington.
Oh, hi. another barbarian thing.
guys, remember, we're not here for war. Jesus, my chat's so bloodthirsty. We're not here for war. We instigate it.
Yeah, if you're going to try to go to war right now, you're in for a bad time.
Yeah,
going to war this early on would screw you. Plus, then nobody else would ever trust you ever again.
Yeah, right.
All right, victory.
We got rid of some threat, but now it's time to expand ourselves over this place here and collect our bountiful salt.
An empire of salt.
Or just a fucking just
built on salt.
A waterfall. A glorious element. Just rub the sodium all over your nipples. It's fine. It's fine. This is what we do in Rome. We just gotta keep adding on.
What's everybody else's music like? Mine's just, you know, that pretty. It's what you'd expect over an establishing shot of ancient Egypt.
Mine's been Rome this entire time, so it's kind of like just been this dude on a recorder for like a good hour.
I got like steel string guitar going on.
I haven't been able to hear the Civ game.
Yeah. I just got some like generic fiddle, like doo doodly doo 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 doodly. This sounds peaceful, even though you're murdering Norway. You know, like that.
You know.
Wait, Geneva's attacking my scout? What the fuck are you doing, Geneva?
I thought we had conventions about this.
Geneva, right. Clearly not a huge fan. Hold on.
Man. Who needs orders? You need orders.
Let's see. This way.
Oh, shit.
Yes. This seems nice.
Norway has cities I didn't know about.
What, guys, don't... Guys, listen, don't worry. All of this down here, this is all ours. The spice will flow. And then some.
Fare thee well, barbarian.
Speaking of... I should get some builders going on around here.
Yeah, the difference of, like, from workers to builders from Civ 5 to Civ 6 is one of the biggest changes in this for me. Like,
which I think is the best.
That and the districts. The districts is a huge change.
Yeah.
The fact that you actually have to, like, you know, monitor where all your shit is built.
Yeah, that's... Also a huge change.
But also, in some weird way, it kind of, like, clutters in all the time management you have to do in a good way.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's still a lot of micromanaging, but it's all, like, focused. So...
It's not as sporadic, like, when they added religion, and that was, like, it was a good idea and concept, a clusterfuck in management.
All right. Time to produce.
According to my chat, mine is easily the most calm, which is pretty funny considering that I'm the one at war.
Ooh. All right, I have a special unit coming to help with these barbarian hordes that lay outside my gates. Let's see, where is the...
Oh, this would have been useful like fucking hours ago. God!
Oh man, I may have made a terrible mistake.
So they are literally just right between us, Grant?
Yep.
Wow. This is such a thin strap of land for them to be, like, just existing.
My chat desperately wants to...
I've killed a lot of them. Like, they're, like, a significant portion of the barbarian force is gone, but...
The threat remains.
They just keep popping up, and I don't know where they're coming from. I just wiped out a camp, so I don't know if that was where they were all coming from, and they just spread out. But at least one camp is now gone.
Yeah. Well, we're slowly but surely civilizing this area.
Yeah. We're. This is how the
I
my west
you
your
there.
East was won.
Yes. Just don't as. How much land you got to the east there, Grant?
To the east? Not much.
That's a shady question.
Do you think you need all of it? Or...
That's such a fucking shady question.
Don't question my methods.
Here, let me throw you a quick statistic here to give you an idea of how much land I have east of me. Seoul and Stockholm have more land east of me than I do. Oh, so if you were going to get that land to the east, you'd have to take them too.
Well, I will not stop you from taking them because they are clearly in a space that I cannot find them.
Seoul is like just like two blocks south of Charleston, which is my other city. One of my two cities of Washington and Charleston. And Stockholm is like directly east of Charleston. I'm being as forthcoming as possible. I'm going to make sure that backstabbing is not something that's on the record of all the things I did when my Lord and Savior comes and takes my soul.
Fair enough.
Have you accepted RNGesus into your life yet?
No. The word of Grant is what I bring, and he's pretty dope.
Everyone's really fucking adamant about me getting into space.
I didn't realize you were so
into blasphemy. We'll bring the memes to space. How would you feel about if somebody somehow changed their capital name to Cinnamon? I don't care. She's best girl. What do you give a shit about? Wow. I like that the salt piles visually look like what happens when you hit Raiden in Revengeance and he just like fucking throws up all of his diabetic blood.
Oh, yeah.
Ew. That's literally what it looks like all over the floor in this one tile.
I took out the scout, but I left his dog. I'll let it tell the tale.
Okay, good. You got the scout I was chasing.
A unit needs orders. I don't give a fuck, dude. There's nothing to worry about. Oh, okay. There's nothing to worry about. A fucking barbarian just like slumps up.
There is a scout still to the north west of you, though, Grant. It's very low health, and my archers are chasing it, so it probably won't last another turn. But
gotcha. Thank you.
Yeah, this is the perfect strategy Zito is using. People can't spy on him because there's nothing to spy about. Thanks, dude.
I am now an oligarchy!
Hey, Grant, let's make this easier on each other. We can be friends.
Okay.
I'm sending you a deal.
A deal proposed?
Yes, sir.
Except.
Wonderful. Wonderful. In fact, here you go.
Spy. Spy. This is the perfect time to spy.
I love the words put into your player. Many would kill for Cleopatra's friendship.
It is they would!
We stand united as friends. Let the whole universe hear it.
Egypt and America shall grow strong together.
Grant is studying recorded history, you say?
History? Is the version of
that people
have disappeared. Need some intercontinental ballistic memes. You're not wrong. Oh, God, I gotta get off this fucking island.
Somebody's watching Lost.
We have to go back.
Oh, I don't want to go back to Beam. Blasphemy of my own people.
The fuck did you assholes come from? No, I don't want to give that unit an order. I have more pressing concerns.
The Egypt American Alliance threatens the memes. Yes, they do.
What? No. The American side of the Egyptian American Alliance is absolutely neutral towards memes.
America does not speak for Egypt.
Because Egypt loves memes.
Oh. Only in fucking Simpsons.
What?
I'm sorry, but I just found that hysterical. Just fucking. There's Reagan. There's Reagan standing next to Cleopatra.
You mean
tear
Roosevelt?
Tear down this meme. Fuck, I'm losing my mind here.
Right, time to build that first. Let's see. Yeah, that.
How are these guys doing? All right, that's fine. Okay, that's even better. Oh, yeah, I'm not watching my consumption of gold because I have a lot of it and I haven't touched it at all.
I'm trying to set up more trade routes so I can get more gold, but...
Yeah, my boys just are setting, like, a few steps away from getting a trade route that just gives me more of it.
Oh, hello, Memphis.
Yep. Vessel's large, Maven. It's my latest city. What? It's beautiful. It's glorious. Welcome to Tennessee.
You know what's... Yeah, I was going to say. Interesting that Memphis should be so close to America.
Oh, fuck me. All right. Pull back a little bit.
Ah, good. The barbarian archers that were sitting at my walls are like, I think we're just going to go attack Villainous.
Shit. Double turd shit.
Oh, god damn it. Scout, don't hang out on the road! No! Damn, barbarian's gonna be the death of another trade unit, isn't it?
Are your traders not doing so hot?
Oh, god.
Well, I keep trying to send it straight to you, but the, like, few barbarians that rest between our civilizations keep killing them.
Oh, god. Okay, I'll send some warriors south and my archers north to help.
Because every time I pull my guys out and I'm like, all right, it looks clear. Traitors, go ahead. It's like another barbarian spawns.
Bitch.
Look, we can't have barbarians forming a fissure between us here. We just established a relationship.
No. Yeah. We're friends for a goddamn reason.
Man, Villainous has a crap ton more military units than I do. Then again, I guess it's had nothing but time.
Oh, God, I do not like that shit at all. Alright, can you do what you were meant to do? No. I need you. Fuck. Double turd shit fuck.
Alright, I'm gonna send these guys north so that they can help protect the road. And these guys south to do the same.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm trying to do something that will benefit us both, and it keeps getting stopped by these dirty barbarians.
Filthy, uncultured swine.
I hate them.
I hate you!
God, if I could just get these guys to the fucking ocean! All right, here we go. Now I got Roman horns playing. We're about to enter the games.
You've studied fun. Your scientists discovered enjoyment.
Oh! Here's the city-state coming in to save my ass. Oh, yes. I'm so glad I didn't decide to destroy you.
All right, so the road between Washington and Rocket seems pretty clear right now.
All right, then I'm sending the trade route out again. I bought another one. I'm just going to hang out. I'm going to leave a spearman in the middle of it to keep it protected.
Yep. We got eyes on this road. We got eyes on this road.
Did anything happen?
This is working.
There we go.
This is how memes thrive. Yes, my great general just fucking absorbed one of the barbarians to join our side. We have converted barbarians to memes.
Hmm. What kind of memes would barbarians be?
Hmm. That's a good question.
Like, would they be like the old memes? Would they be like rage face and shit?
Can't be too old.
Old forgotten angry memes?
Yeah, I was about to say, they have to be, like, really fucking pissed off memes that just refuse to die, even though, like, they're completely harmless.
All right, so, like, all your base?
I was going to say that, but that seems a little too, like, uninteresting, because they are spearmen that I just
What
captured.
About the Rickroll?
One of my spies
I can see that.
HBI has, like, 5 cities. Is this true?
I like cities.
What? Fuck off!
Yo, dog, I heard you like cities.
Chat, so can't confirm. Can't confirm HBI has five cities.
Can confirm HBI has 5 fucking cities.
Why? How many cities do you fuckers have?
Not 5! No wonder your turns take so fucking long.
It all makes sense now.
Your fucking city planning must be bullshit.
How close together could they possibly be for you to have 5? Like, they'd have to be, like, right next to each other.
Okay,
close
yeah, no.
As they need to be.
Fair enough.
Barbarians are Rick Roller.
How matter of fact you're being about this insanity. It's 1 AD! How do you have 5 cities?
Yeah, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ just died yesterday.
It's current year.
It is common era now.
That's what you do. You expand. You make yourself a production base.
When you don't have fucking barbarians hounding your asshole every 5 seconds?
Well, yeah, I hounded their assholes a long time ago. Now they're dead.
So you had the time to do that and build 5 cities?
Yeah, they're dead. I made them that way.
Fair enough.
Okay,
with violence.
Okay, this is even better. Not only will we be able to have salt, we'll also be able to have crabs along with it. This is a good day.
Those are two things that go very well together, I guess.
I guess.
Do you have lemons, though?
I'm a very sea salty person. I need Is citrus a thing in Civ?
Maybe. I think citrus. It was a thing in 5.
It was a thing in last game. What else do we? Okay.
Expensive.
No, it's not. Damn it. He has 5 cities. God damn it. Can confirm.
Jeez.
Oh, the misinformation that they're... the honesty that they're feeding you is so wonderful to see.
Yep, no, the Krusty Krab. Yes! Thank you, chat. Thank you. This makes me pissed off that we couldn't fucking name cities anymore because I would call it the Krusty Krab.
Oh, you know they're just holding it for that first expansion, too, the motherfuckers.
I know, right?
That's a weird thing to add in an expansion. That seems something that can be, like, super patched in.
Yeah, like, I've heard it's just a patch, and I'm guessing that they're just like, oh, people do that? Yeah, sure, I guess we can
do that. People actually like that, making things a little bit more custom-tailored to them?
Yes, I do that literally every time I play when given the option. Thank you.
Great Red Zito and the woman clothed with the meme. God damn it.
I need some builders so I can repair some of my districts. But I'm in the middle of building something. Ah! The irony!
Get money. Get builders.
Get paid.
I spent most of my money on a military.
First you get the money, then you get the builders, then you get the bitches.
Look at all this dosh I have. Chat, spies, can confirm. Do I have the most dosh out of everyone?
Look at you and your trendy dosh.
Yep.
All I've got is Skrilla.
Fuck me, Lipson has all this land!
I'm glad we have this open borders policy. It's actually allowing my scouts to scout out the rest of this continent.
Yeah.
My cartographers are happy.
Fucking slingsman. Yeah, look at me. I whip around a little stone and you can't hit me back. Fuck you.
God, these Stockholm...
have the most memes. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, that turn was short.
Let's see.
Oh, we are so close to the ocean, my friends. Get in there.
Just jump in the ocean. Just everybody have a good time.
Let's see. This is major victory. All right, sure.
I want to establish more trade routes so I can build more roads.
We must build a road to the world. Well, if you want to send
Get in there and kill him. Kick his ass.
If you want to send some trade to Memphis, I have some like military around there.
Well, right now I can only have one trade route, and it's the one
you need a commercial district. I see.
Yep, my boys over here, the meme boys, can confirm most dosh out of everyone in the game.
Been too busy building my faith.
That's because it sounds like you've been on a relatively peaceful island, Zito, aside from the barbarians you dealt with.
It's hard spreading the word of memes around, okay?
Well, my island was peaceful until I made it not.
The Fire Nation attack.
Grant, have you built a boat?
I have not. I don't have anything near the ocean.
I can't imagine you would have. I see both of your cities. Only one of them could possibly have a harbor.
Yeah. Yes, and then talk the mind taker.
I don't think you can build harbors until you have like 15 people in a city or something. So,
something like that.
Your city's got to be pretty big for you to build boats away from the ocean.
Yep. I like this. Mentalk the Mind Taker has the right idea in my chat. Zito is pretty much the beach episode of Civ 6.
I'm sitting here trying to casually plan out everything.
I like how HBI has like fed us this ruse that he sucks at the game, but he's got fucking 5 cities already.
he's got 5 cities and his turns take 20 minutes.
Yeah, where's the quick movement everything option?
I should probably
turn that on.
It's just in the options, just in the game options.
Options, game. Oh, there it is.
Quick combat, no, enabled, and quick movement enabled. Good lord. Okay. We made it, boys. We made it.
We're learning.
I found land! I found someone else's land! Are you telling me this ocean was just a hop skipping away from the other continent? I can swim across.
This isn't still fun.
What you doing here, barbarian?
Boats!
What you doing here, barbarian?
Oh, nothing. Just looking around.
Oh, God, why?
I'll get you, pretty, and your little dog.
Yeah, sure. Let's do that.
All right. My countries aren't burning anymore. Everything seems okay.
Jeez, were you getting that hit by barbarians?
They were like surrounding me.
Jesus.
And then I didn't have the money to stop them because all my trade routes kept getting plundered.
My area has gotten significantly more docile.
It's definitely calmed down like the last few turns, but I feel like I'm now coming out of recovery stage and am back into like, all right.
I have one barbarian scout who's been standing here for the past 150 years, just standing on the cliffs of Dover like Luke Skywalker waiting for fucking
Ray. Ready to strike.
I like what someone just said in my chat. Zito confirmed to be Cuba. Oh man, I can't wait for this beat episode to turn into a missile crisis episode. I can't wait for this beach episode to turn into Peace Walker.
The beach shiz of Normandy episode.
Okay. Oh, there it is. All right.
Grant is apparently researching celestial navigation. Where are you going, Grant?
The stars.
Why are you following the stars, buddy?
Because that's where our god lives.
Your god is lies.
He tells us things from on high.
What does he tell you?
He says that there are only 3 other countries out there with brains, and Egypt is one of them.
They're correct.
All right, well, fuck you. You ain't getting in on this luxurious palace of island goods.
Look, you're one of the other ones, too. I'm referring to the fact that we're all the gods here, and my universe just worships mine.
We need to get Zito to
bong, protect bong, the barbarian bong. Rights.
The barbarian. Fuck off, dude. Seriously?
Man, this all goes so much faster with all this stuff turned on.
Yeah, it does.
I should have done that an hour and 45 minutes ago.
Prepare for conquest? Are you insane?
The chat is clearly mad with power, Zito. Don't get too upset at them.
No, I'm not upset. I'm just like, really?
There we go. That's another dead man and another orphan dog. I am a good person.
Let me check out this technology.
What a great leader I am.
Damn it. Why are builders so expensive?
We should get some. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, excuse me. All right.
At least this trade route is secure now.
Yeah. I've got a spearman just sitting in the middle waiting for anything to go awry.
And now we begin the wait for HBI again.
Well, those five cities aren't going to manage themselves.
Clearly. Six, but yes.
God. Son of a bitch!
Oh, now see, there you rushed me, and I made a slightly suboptimal decision. You assholes.
Oh, boo-fuckity-hoo.
Yes.
Oh, I also like that when you make a city, it automatically creates a road between you and your other cities.
Does it? It hasn't done that for me.
Well, that's because I established a trade route already.
Oh, well, yeah, you have to establish a trade route between your cities for it to do that.
No. I mean, like, I established a trade route with a city-state, and now I have roads between my city and their city.
Huh. Interesting.
So are Lani and I the only two who have met each other? Like HBI, Zito, you guys haven't seen each other?
Pretty
at all?
Much.
Seems that way.
I haven't met anyone this whole time.
I'm just messing with the AI. And he is exactly as weak and pitiful as I would ever have hoped.
Yeah, we haven't run into any AIs yet. And there is definitely one other one out there other than Denmark.
My spies have already told me what that other city is, but I plan to not say it.
How? How could they know when none of us do? Unless
you, or do you
run
mean
into
your
them.
Actual in-game spies.
No, I don't have any in-game spies. I'm saying someone in my chat just told me one of the cities that you're in collusion with, HBI.
Oh, well, yeah, I think I said that.
City-states are not who we're talking about. We're talking about, like, actual countries.
No, he means an actual civilization.
So you've been keeping information from us this whole time.
Holding out on us. Laughter is not a denial.
This man's more shrewd. Nope. This man's more shrewd than I knew.
I wonder why his turns take so goddamn long.
Aren't you glad in real life?
Tell me, what other country is HBI dealing with?
Aren't you glad that in real life I'm on your side, or am I?
Whoa,
mind games.
He's really actually part of Rooster Teeth.
This whole time. I've been playing. It's been the long con.
All right, good. That came to fruition. Campus repair. Unit needs orders. Let's get them.
Oh, fuck. You need more amenities.
Aha!
Fuck off!
This trade route shall be secured.
Can you get across the water? Yes, you can! Get going, boy!
Oops. Oh man, I wish it would let me, like, go back, because it looks like my city one of my cities actually had the ability to attack a barbarian horde, but now... Since I click next turn... That's one thing, if I have the option to do that, it should, like, pop up like it did in Civ 5. Like, it used to tell you, hey, your city can shoot some shit.
Yeah, it would be very immediate, like, hey, look at this.
This is one of the things you should do before you end your turn.
Maybe it's more proactive about that in single player. Maybe it's just trying to rush us because we're in multi.
Well, to be fair, a a game that already takes a decade to fucking play if you did it normally. I'm sure even
God
the devs, like, we gotta put a fire under their ass pronto.
Yeah. Let's see.
Ooh, I found a natural wonder.
Yeah, I want that. Not your natural wonder. I'll conquer that in due time. See, now I...
I found another civ!
Unless you're all really fucking with me, now I think I'm ahead, and so I talk shit until I get overconfident.
Nope, I found another civ just rode right on up to my city.
Who was it? Who'd you meet?
The Aztecs.
Aha!
Well. Which means you must be getting closer to HBI, which means finally memes can spread to old man's territory.
In the future, we won't need memes.
Bullshit! Clearly you never played Metal Gear Revengeance.
No, you're right. Bullshit. We don't need memes in the presence, heathen. I got so angry I said presence instead of present.
We don't need... Of course... HBI, are you kidding me? We don't need memes, obviously. But they're here nonetheless.
For you
if
to
we
enjoy.
If we needed them, what would be the fun?
Yeah, like male nipples and syphilis.
All necessary.
Oh yeah. All memes for the greater purpose.
Memes for the meme throne.
Let the galaxy burn.
In the grim dark future, there are only memes.
Good thing I brought my flashlight.
Barbarian
cat orcs? That is the most fucking terrifying combination I've ever heard.
I wish I could unend my turn when. Like,
yeah, right. That's what I'm...
And I see something I could have done. I'm like, oh wait.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I was talking about last time, where it's like my city could have shot somebody. I'm just like, ah.
Yeah, I'm not sure why I won't let you. Like, what's the harm in letting you go back while everybody else is still doing?
I think it's like chess, where it's just like, oh, turn. You know.
Hey, buddy. You look like a psychopath.
What? We haven't met yet.
No, I'm not talking to you guys.
Who's the leader of the Aztecs in this game?
Montezuma.
Oh, is it still Montezuma?
Yep.
Adds up.
Still hasn't gotten that revenge yet.
But it's coming.
He never will. Every time I played Montezuma in 5, he sucked balls.
Really?
Finally,
I thought he had one of the better ones. Isn't he the one that...
He's the warmonger.
He's a warmonger, but I never played warmongering.
Oh.
I actually hated warmongering.
So you're one of those.
So you're a coward.
No, I fought if I had to. Like, last night, when I first played this game, China just rode up on top of me and was just like, yeah, we're best friends! And then, like, 5 fucking units later, yeah, surprise attack, asshole. Oh, wait, guess what? There was I took down 5 of your units with 1 unit. And then he's like, besties? Fuck you!
Get the fuck out of my face!
And then the Norwegians were like, oh, yeah, we're gonna back up Oh, no, shit, okay. Hey, you still want to be friends? Open your borders. What? No,
that's unnecessary. Don't be silly.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I thought you guys were waiting. I guess you guys were waiting on me.
No. It's not you.
Sorry, I've just got so many soldiers that need my attention.
Oh, it's telling me the game's waiting on me. I don't fucking want to do anything. Damn it, game.
I am glad it tells you that, so that you're not just sitting on your thumbs.
Yeah. Spread the memes to the Aztecs. That's what really killed the Aztecs. The memes. It wasn't the Spanish.
Yeah, that'll probably kill them. At least I hope it does. Good.
Whoa, this city-state's going all out with someone. Who are they fighting? I can't see. Oh, it's barbarians.
Wah, wah. All right, I'm going to kill Luke Skywalker next turn, I think. He's been sitting on the cliffs of Dover for too long, just enjoying the view. He's been there for about 380 years now.
For the guy who wants to establish the Jedi religion, that sure seems like the wrong move.
Jedi. Oh, my foolish
wow,
apprentice.
Those look really fucking
Oh, that's right.
Nice.
You would establish Sithdom.
That is a really well-placed natural wonder, I might say.
Aren't they
too
all?
Bad the city's, too bad the city stage right next to it.
Are you yelling at me, little girl? Are you yelling at
deal,
me, little kitty?
Deal proposed.
Come here, baby.
Montezuma proposed a deal to me.
It's kitty time again. She is back
Ooh.
Up.
Oh, chat, what do we do? Fuck.
You know, when you're wondering what to do, fuck is always a great option.
Yeah. You know what? Fuck it. Why not? We need some intrigue in this game right now.
All the best decisions of my life have started with fuck it, why not? Starting with, let's attack Norway.
For everybody wondering, Grant is streaming over on the TFS gaming channel. I'm streaming
That's
on
correct.
My channel. Zito is streaming on Twitch. And HBI, what's your channel?
Twitch.tv/HBI2K.
Oh, you guys are Twitch. Whoops. I had the YouTube URLs on my window. That might have caused some confusion.
Well, that's because I thought I was going to be doing YouTube, and then technical difficulties happened.
I'm just going to take those off of my screen.
And for everybody wondering who this little kitty on my shoulder is, her name is Selena.
Oh, how adorable.
As you can see, we don't have a bird's eye view of Egypt about this kitty that Lanny's talking about, but we can assume it would be right here. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, ah.
And as you can see, I don't have my webcam turned on, so that I don't have to wear pants.
Wait a minute. What is this bullshit? I thought the cat god's name was Beset.
Bashtet.
I'm beset myself with rage.
Oh, egg on my face.
All right. Let's see.
Oh, so many units to upgrade. I just build.
Think I'll go with that.
All right, off you go. Have some fun. Look for more shit. Oh, fuck, no matter where I walk, there's a deposit of salt.
There is nothing but say that like it's a bad thing.
Yeah, kitty, I know. Time to level up. All right. I will repair that market.
Establish a trade route. I don't see why not. Or at least start to get a little friendly. These guys want me to make that. I can complete that quest.
Let's see. What's something that I really want?
The Trail of Salt. Yeah. Now what I'm wondering,
you're standing on the chat, kitty. Can't stand on the chat. Daddy needs to read that.
He's like, no.
That one's okay.
Oh, fuck you. You gotta pay attention to me.
Come on, Dad.
I should probably invest in more scouts. After those barbarians killed all mine, I kind of stopped exploring, and I really only know about our little corner of the world.
Yeah. Ain't that the way of things?
They were just so merciless. They killed my scouts.
Execute Order 66.
Apparently, I have a dedicated spy for Grant.
And now, young Skywalker, you die.
Yes!
The Jedi are no more.
Were they the barbarians all along?
Quite possibly.
Well, from
his
perspective.
They were certainly uncivilized.
Not from a Jedi.
Not from a Jedi.
You know what? It's not going to cost me that much. Let's send old Monty a delegation. Come, Monty, sample some Rome's finest memes.
Oh, member?
Member memes?
Yeah.
Oh, I love memes.
Member aqueducts? Oh, I member.
I member aqueducts.
I love to member sewage.
All right, let's see.
Oh, he actually didn't accept it. You little turd.
Time to wipe out the barbarians of the north. They've had their fun for too long.
They've lived for too long.
All right, Washington, I need you to finish building what you're building so we can get back to producing some scouts and start learning about our surroundings. Lord Grant from on high demands it!
Yeah, let's just do that, Monty. Let's do that. Remember who's got your back next time.
Let's find Zito and start spreading the word of our religion to his people.
You will never get rid of memes.
I see that Egypt has Shinto, so I won't bother talking to them. They've already got their beliefs.
We got shit going down here.
Yeah, so, you know what? No need to step on any toes. I'm not here to force my beliefs on anybody.
The trade route will do that for you.
If you have no beliefs, you know, I'll just talk to you casually about it.
Our beliefs are just beyond that of what you can understand.
Yeah, right, yes.
Oh, wow, Memphis picked it up too. I didn't even realize that.
I have no idea if Mr. Eight Cities over there has a god, but if he does, I'm sure his people would love to hear about mine.
It's the god of expansion.
That would be...
His gods are rabbits, and they're just constantly fucking
expand god.
Hey, you know what? If that's the god of tits and wine, I'm all aboard.
The god of indulgence.
Someone just followed me on Twitch, and they're called the Mexican Spy, and I don't know if they just made this account today for this specific reason, or...
Behold.
Remember Montezuma? I remember.
Oh, Montezuma was so fun.
Montezuma, you asshole. He's spreading... Fuck, what did you spread to my people? Taoism?
Looks like we gotta go kill Montezuma. He's worshiping the wrong god, and we don't like him.
Don't appreciate that.
No, I don't either. Yeah, Monty, we gotta talk.
I love the animations of the warriors killing people. Just like bashing them over the head with a rock.
Apparently Monty is super unfriendly with an unmet player.
Hmm.
Who knows?
Who's the other player?
Who could
he's
it possibly
met?
Be?
Hmm.
Oh, I love that I've got you all so suspicious now. That makes me happier than you can possibly know.
You know what, Grant? I'll trade back with you. I have a envoy heading towards you as well.
Excellent. Only good things can come from our unity, Lani.
Absolutely. There can be nothing wrong.
Right.
Let's see, what's a good thing to build? Oh, I got a milk farm up this way.
Okay, well, I just found a route. Apparently, there's a road connecting to Jerusalem.
In Jerusalem?
Yes.
Start building scouts again. Scouts honor will find the rest of the world.
I stole a scout, so I'm good to go.
Yeah, apparently that settler that I was thinking of stealing that just disappeared into one of their cities. And guess what happened to that city?
It's gone now.
Oh, it's still here. Slight change of ownership.
Okay, let's see. Oh, Zito, I'm hyped for Pit People now. Thanks for playing it on the channel. Dude, that game was fun. I'm so upset that it's fucking... that it was like only a certain day beta and they had to stop it because I would have just kept playing it.
For those wondering why we haven't stopped yet, it's because we're enjoying ourselves.
Yeah, seriously, like, holy shit.
Weird how when a game is fun, you just kind of want to keep going.
All right, before that happens, all right, Monty. I want to talk to you about some shit.
Monty, baby, we got a lot to talk about.
Yeah, we got a lot of things about, like, not putting your people to fucking spread your bullshit religion on mine.
Monty, Bubbala, what are you doing?
Look, you can stop his bullshit religion, just know that when my real religion comes knocking, I hope it doesn't make us not friends.
Well, I mean, technically, mine's the bullshit religion. It's one of those that's not really a religion. It's more of a philosophy.
It's a relationship!
And that philosophy is join me or die.
Yeah. We're more spiritual than religious. You know, which means we won't commit to a belief system or an ethos. We're philosophical cowards.
We don't want there to be any sort of repercussions for the things we think.
Yeah. It's certainly nothing that would cause me to act in a way that's not already in my own best interests.
Of course.
Well, no, I guess in that way we're just like real religion.
Oh, wait, I know why Monty can't do a trade route with me. Because he doesn't have a harbor.
What a loser.
I know, right?
Coward.
Will I stream or record Owlboy? I fucking want to.
Oh, like, man, crazy. I would kill to play some of that. I fucking, like, everything I've seen of that game looks amazing.
Owlboy, you've killed for less.
Not untrue. For example, I just killed these barbarians for existing. They just have a nice little village up to the north, and I don't want them to have it anymore.
So, whoever Monty doesn't like, he's preparing for war, so best be ready for that.
Bam. Land conquered. Scout dead. Headshot!
Boom!
Fucking Geneva's got their units all up in my way, and I don't like it.
This seems like a fun place.
Monty's got something to say to me now.
Let's build us a milk farm.
Should have paid attention, actually. Shit. Radical Seagull, thank you for stopping by, dude.
Gain faith.
You know,
may the memes be with you.
You know, as C-tier Ninja Turtles characters go, Radical Seagull was not bad.
What was the guy? What was the fly dude's name? Because
Baxter.
I just want to call him Fly Guy.
Well, it's Baxter. You asked, now you know.
It's Fly Guy now.
Sometimes just knowledge.
Pretty sly for a fly guy. I will be back in just one moment. I need to relieve my bladder.
Alrighty.
Keep an eye on them, legions.
Is that a want?
So someone in my chat wants to know what's everyone's thoughts on Civ 6 so 5. Bleh. Civ 6 so 4.
Nope. Can't take it back now.
No, I don't want to take it back. Fuck it. What are your thoughts on it so far, gentlemen?
I mean, I like it a lot. There's still some stuff in it that I'm like, I think I liked about 5 better. Like, I feel like this game has just, like, one extra level of micromanagement that I'm comfortable for. But I, for the most part, I do really like it.
I think it's a vast improvement over 5 in terms of making it more simple enough and a lot more replayable. Like, I actually am sitting here for the longest time. I've been sitting here. Me and my friends have always played Civ 5, and we got super bored after a while. I haven't reached that peak yet. And normally this is where we would just be like, okay, do you guys want to stop here?
Right. Yeah.
No. I have not felt that yet.
Yeah. Like this. This game, for me, like, I think it is better, but with how I typically played Civ 5, which was an incredibly passive thing, I feel like I have to be more actively paying attention to a lot of stuff in this. And maybe with time, that will go away as I get used to it.
Well, yeah,
I'm sure Civ 5 felt that way initially.
Civ 5, you kind of know the exact path you want to go when you start.
Yeah. Yeah. And so maybe it's just a
growing pain.
Whereas with this, it's like, you know, you're not entirely sure about how all of the paths work.
Yeah. When I feel like there's just so many more variables now with, like, how the map is laid out and districts and stuff.
Yeah, districts, like, is the thing that I think I definitely need to wrap my head around a bit better.
I also don't typically play much multiplayer, so it's definitely feeling a lot more active that way.
Yeah, if we weren't streaming, I would have, like, two other windows up. I'd be, like, looking at stuff while we were playing and just be like, oh, okay, it's my turn now.
Yeah, figuring everything else out.
Yeah, I have a bad habit of falling victim to analysis paralysis. Also in life, just, you know, generally.
I fall victim to life, too.
I like this, what BioMonkey just told me, one of my spies for HBI here. Have you ever seen one of those time-lapse videos of ants consuming a lizard? That's what HBI is doing to Norway right now.
Yeah, it's definitely progressed to the point where I've got too many dudes running around to worry too much about micromanagement. Especially with this frickin'... with this turn timer.
Star Wars Nerd 100 spied on Lani and says he didn't wash his hands after going to the bathroom.
Yes, I did. I totally did. How dare you? How dare you? How dare you tell them?
According to Sir Reaper 56, I'm currently playing Age of Mythology as Loki. If anyone gets that, good job.
Good fucking god.
Time to head back south, I think. This conquest is over.
It's never over. All right,
Monty, do you want to fuck off, Monty? I'm giving you gifts, you shit!
Monty, baby! We're supposed to be friends, right?
Monty, accept my offer.
Ah, perfect. That's
the
nice.
The Cobalt Empire can fire down about HBI's tyranny. Which is funny because I think HBI here is probably the only person who would get why my love of kobolds is such a thing.
Just assumed you were a very specific furry.
You and I are enemies now. In democracy, it's your America is dead.
Well,
to
there's
me.
A whole ocean dividing us, so good luck. Although I guess if you build a strong navy, we know you've got an ally in the Vikings.
Yeah, for as long as they last.
That are being fucking consumed by the ants that is HBI's army.
Mintok the Mind Taker has changed sides and has converted to Grantism.
Oh, shit!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, dude, if you're tired of life, there are less painful ways to go than siding with my enemies.
HBI, we're not enemies, are we? I've done nothing to bother you. I've never even met you.
Yeah, as far as I'm aware, America's just living just okay on its own over here. Where is my
scout? I'm doing my best.
Did it die? It must have.
No, see, I'm feeling my early success, so I'm overconfident and feeling like a dickhole.
No!
You know, until everybody gangs up on me just for hubris.
Hello again, sweetheart. Just can't leave daddy alone,
now,
huh?
HBI.
Just can't get away from daddy. Oh. Yes, this is a great view, Selena. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for this.
Your butt is firmly in your face, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, it is.
Yep, that is what they do.
That is a cat.
I am a dog person.
I am,
I've always
too.
Been.
So you are a very specific furry.
Thank you, HBI. You die
Hey-o.
First. When I was a kid, my family was super into boxer adoption and rescue.
Oh, yeah?
So we have 9 of those things in the house.
Jeez.
Which is insanity when you think about it. Because, you know, 9 German police dogs just running around your house.
Right.
Now that my scouts are auto-exploring, I've created a third city. The recession is over. It's time for the progression. And then we hit the regression, and then the country dies. Make America great again.
Don't worry about it. Oh, you got Cincinnati now.
Yeah.
So I gotta ask, Grant, who are your hombres?
Who are my hombres?
Yeah. Who are your hombres?
Who are your bad hombres?
Answer my loaded question!
Seoul seems okay. They haven't bothered me. Is that what we're talking about?
Oh, he's skipping by with city-states. That's adorable.
Look, I can confirm that Grant and I are like the only people on this continent that aren't city-states.
Yeah, there's a lot of city-states hanging around us.
So if you're
friends
with Seoul,
I haven't even really talked to Phil in this.
Would that make you a Seoul brother?
Yo.
Go buy some more fucking loot boxes. God damn it.
Sorry. All my gold's going to upkeep on these massive fucking armies.
Time to research something new.
Lani has left his whole coastline defenseless. Most of his armies are up north near Grant. This is grand information, friend, if I was a warmongering douche nozzle.
Yes, spread that information.
Hold on, repeat that information? I need it, it's significant to me.
Lani has left his whole coastline defenseless, and has most of his armies up north near Grant.
Well, all I'm saying is I'm studying how to form an alliance with an announced friend, so, you know, Lani, please don't attack me.
Yeah, no reason. Hey, you're not to my north, you're to my east.
Someone's fibbing super hard right now.
Don't worry about it. Don't even worry about it. Everything's fine.
Don't even give it a second thought.
Just walk out of there with a big arm full of fake doors in your arms.
Yeah, you know what? If you gave it a first thought, just take that one back.
Hey, Monty, you finally came around, you salty old fuck.
I'm sure he just appreciates your rhetoric.
He can't understand me.
He don't speak. He just speaks the goobly-goos.
He don't speak no English.
Do 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 do. Upgrading all my dudes.
And people say fucking Punch-Out is the most racist game.
Hey, Grant.
Yeah?
Curious about what resources you have. Hold on a sec. Wow, neither of us have that one, huh? That's a shame.
What are you looking for?
I'm looking for a very specific resource that you do not have.
I want horses, and I see some really close to Memphis, so I'm not going to bother with them. I'm leaving those to you.
I've been warned. Monty's got a warning for me. Shit,
you
I can't read it now until the next
warned.
Thing.
God,
Monty, I swear to God, if you end up telling me that the end of the world's happening...
I'm trying to see if I can even find any of the resource I'm looking for on the map. I could have... there it is.
Is it salt? Because we got that.
No.
I have one thing of iron, and I see some horses actually close to Charleston that I hadn't noticed before, so my desires for the horses near Memphis are assuaged.
Why would the chat do that? Why would the chat come into here and lie?
To sow the seeds of chaos. Why does anything the chat does ever happen?
All right, Monty, what do you got for me?
Oh
my gosh, I'm not used to not having money.
Monty, did you just fucking pity party me into giving you some shit? Monty, we got problems here now. You have much that I do not. Do you want to see your people taken as slaves? Monty? Watch your fucking tone!
There they are.
How about you accept my delegation? Oh, now you do, huh? Yeah, that's cute.
Fucking little smarmy cunt bastard.
Tell him, Zito.
Preach it. Tell it how it is.
Tell this AI computer what for.
It'll learn.
Grant, somebody brought up a very important point. Are you sure it's Cincinnati and it's not Cincinnati?
I'm positive it's not Cincinnati. We wouldn't allow such things under our regime.
All right, just making sure. Because we're friends here and we need to be open and honest about these things.
No, obviously.
Yeah.
Are we sure it's Memphis and not Synthis?
I'm 98% certain.
All right, good. That's not 100, but we can live.
Until I discover where you guys are on the map.
Who is this? Stockholm has a navy.
Yeah, they're building quite a bit of boats.
Interesting. All right, let's see. Can I buy... I cannot. A little too expensive.
Oh, look at this.
That makes sense.
Silly barbarian wandered into my house. Thought I killed all you fools.
Let's see. I need to go allocate my resources towards this. You haven't scouted out this way yet?
Nope. Like I said, I didn't really get a lot of chance to scout stuff when the barbarians came.
That's true. I wish I could share my map data with you. That'd be an interesting thing.
That'd be an interesting thing to trade. Just be like, hey, here's everything I've seen.
I'll stab him in the back. I'm not going to war with Montezuma.
Typically, there is an option to do that, but you have to research the right technology.
Oh, yeah, probably. I mean, I have yet to complete a full game of this. This is actually the furthest I've gotten.
Yeah, me too.
I got to about the industrial era on a game I was playing last night.
See, what would be a fun thing to build here now? Still can't afford to build one of them.
Fucking nice. I just found a village and got some dosh out of it.
That is a fun word, dosh.
Mm-hmm. You can thank Killing Floor for that one. And that loads of money video.
Let's see.
Buy some land. Yeah, that's mine now. That's mine now. Fuck you, Monty. He gave me a little lip. Now see what happens.
Someone Piece in my chat says our spies have seen that Zito has allied with the synths.
Oh my god. Zito, what? What? Why have you done this?
How dare you?
How the fuck am I supposed to know that Monty's a robot?
Been defeated. HBI, is that you're doing?
Wait, what? No.
Yeah, those Norwegians shouldn't have denounced me.
Well, I guess we'll never know Norway.
Them and their great boats.
All their boat technology gone.
They had such a mighty navy.
They did have me way out teched on naval shit. Had.
Is that why you went to war with them? Because they had cool boats?
They were there. Such a problem.
Wait a minute.
Monty hasn't accepted memes into his heart. He needs to be taken care of.
I mean, indirectly, they denounced me because I didn't have boats and.
The taxpayer. That's someone who works for the.
Aha.
Ooh, a great person, you say. All right, let's get some class up in this bitch.
Slowly unifying my country. Bringing all bits together. And we're all under one religion, as are Seoul and Stockholm.
(Clears throat) Alright, now that I can't build that, I will.
Simps are memes. That makes sense.
I don't want to build any of those, or demolish any of those yet.
What do these guys want? Alright, you want us to build that, which, honestly, I have no fucking point or purpose to, so you could eat a fat one. What do you guys want? Send a trick. I did that! You idiots!
You fool!
Oh well, whatever. That's the most easiest one to accomplish. I could do that.
Yeah, fuck it. I can do that in one turn. May as well.
Please yell. Okay, Mentok the Mind Taker. You turncoat! What are you doing back here?
Mentok! I thought we had a thing!
Zito, please yell something vulgar about a guy named Kyle. I have my speaker on full blast and my roommate isn't paying attention to your stream. Kyle, how fucking dare you, sir? Grant is poor and struggling to expand at the moment.
What? No, I'm fine.
That's a shame. That's a shame.
Everything's going great over here.
Oh, look at me with all this money. Yeah.
Everything doing okay for you, Grant?
Yeah.
I'm rolling in 120 some gold. How can I not be wealthy beyond compare?
Horrible.
I wonder if I can. Ooh, I can. Cool. I can manually queue up technologies by holding down shift.
The one fucking time I don't have my giant stock of fucking pennies or coins, because I went to go get them to get converted into actual cash at a bank. But now I'm just like, oh, that was the one time it could have been useful to have just a giant cup of coins. Just run my hands through them. Oh, yeah.
Jangle, 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 jangle.
Yeah, jingle, jangle. Keys will do.
Oh, come on. That price went up. Fucking inflation over the last 1,000 years.
Poor Kyle, he's all fucking like, what happened? What did I do? Game is waiting on me. Oh.
Arena Emperor says Lani and I need to start expanding. The other two are growing at an intense rate.
Are they?
What? So, no! That's
sounds
no.
like we should start focusing on some expansion, perhaps on other continents where there will not be conflict between us.
So far I've been perfectly fine to stick to my corner of this continent.
No, same here. Like, that's what I'm saying, but if we're going to expand, that invites us expanding into each other.
I don't want to do that. I found HBI.
I'd much rather expand into these other two. Something about them just seems uppity.
Something seems fishy. What the fuck is gypsum?
I don't know. I saw that also.
I think they prefer the Romani.
Yeah, they can prefer what they want.
Just print the shit of a ton of memes. It's only the only valid currency in Memetopia. So what would be considered a $20 bill in Memetopia then?
Would it be Pepe with Trump hair?
No, Pepe seems too low tier for that. He feels like he'd be a penny.
Okay. $20 in Memetopia. It would have to be a classic because all the old dead presidents are on the money.
Mudkips.
Yeah. Mudkips, you're not wrong.
Rageface. Or Rage Guy.
Milhouse.
Ooh, Milhouse would be
Milhouse
like on the...
Milhouse 100.
But hold on.
Milhouse would be on something that's not quite a currency.
Yeah, Milhouse would be on Milhouse would be like on checks, but then Milhouse is not a meme would be on the $100 bill.
Or like a half penny, like a half quarter or something, or half dollar. No one fucking uses those.
Our equivalent of the one
apparently
like
apparently gypsum is hydrated calcium sulfate.
Huh.
Our equivalent of the Sacagawea dollar would be that one Arthur fist. It's new-ish.
John Cena would be a 10.
Aha, now I can build it. 7 turns.
Scout's a little bit on the fuck side.
I'll just buy one.
LOL, what would be a credit
card? Whatever,
call?
I have the money.
I have a lot of luxuries over here. Like, this side of the continent's not bad.
I've got some silver over here. A couple elephants.
Aw, cute.
Too bad builders can't be put on autopilot.
Oh, well, that's because they're limited, they shouldn't be.
Yeah.
You can only
build, like, 2 things with them, so having them build the nearest thing would not be...
You have 2? I can get away with 3, at most.
Oh, is it 3? I couldn't remember if it was 2 or 3, but it's like...
Yeah, there are things that can give you bonuses beyond that, too.
Yeah, for example... Pyramids allow you to get one more build out, and I think there's a couple of civics that allow you to as well.
Brick blades, I would like dick butt to be a quarter.
Razor saying that Bob Ross should be on the 50. I'm not sure if he's entirely like.
He's not really a meme.
Yeah.
His phrase, a happy little blank, is a meme, but beyond that, himself
yeah,
is
that,
not.
Like, I feel like that phrase would be on the money somewhere. Happy little money.
No, we don't allow Harambe on the money. It's far too new and far too annoying.
Yes. Now, a dick, on the other hand.
Hmm. Well, that's why I said I want dick butt on a quarter.
There you go. That'd be a great flipping coin. Oh no!
Oh no! For a second, the AI takes over and things get way more optimal.
Holy shit, these barbarians actually have a decent army.
Yeah, my net just fucking crashed out.
And yet you're still here.
I know. Again, fucking... Alright, reconnection successful, but now I don't know about the game itself. I don't know if it'll let me back in.
Let's see. We've run over, and if you can't join back, this might be an okay time to stop, even though I feel like I'm on a roll!
Honestly, saving here would not be the worst, and I wouldn't mind joining up again next week.
Yeah, seriously.
Keep this hype train rolling, see how it pans out.
Meme boys, we ride. what would be on 100? Didn't I say someone was going to be on 100? Or am I crazy? LOL, what was 100? And then I like Nicolas Cage would be a grand.
Let me know when you're trying to connect again, Zito, because I'm just holding off on making this turn go for myself. On the off chance that you can get back in and the AI doesn't completely bork whatever you were setting up.
I'm back on. Oh, okay. OBS is just fucking losing its goddamn mind right now. But yeah, I'm not I'm kind of stuck on the same thing. It's like, please wait, and I gotta disconnect, and that was it for me.
Okay, well, Lenny's the host, so I'm guessing that the saving and closing of the game would have to go through him.
That makes sense to me. Let me just finish up this turn and we can... Although I guess that wouldn't be fair to Zito.
Ah, whatever.
Yeah, I'm just hovering on next turn so I can end my game whenever.
All right.
I've finished all the moves I want to make this turn.
Well, I will save this game real quick.
All right.
All right, that was saved. Now, hopefully, if I say exit to main menu, everything should be fine, unless it's just going to disconnect me and make one of you guys the hosts, which it might.
Well, if that's the case, we can all just exit out of our own time.
Either way, thank you for joining us for our early on Civilization playthrough.
Yep, watching us fuck around and not know what we're doing.
That's how civilizations are built, good sir.
much for getting the ability to clear a game in 2 hours.
Yeah,
my
right.
ass.
Yeah, we're gonna. We are. If we, do you think people would want us to pick this game up again?
I will gladly. Like, you know what? If there's enough demand, I will check the comments on at least this video and the TFS Gaming video. If you guys want another one for next week, then hit us up. We'll do it again. We ain't got no problems. Thank you for joining us. You all have a good night. And I will see you guys on Stream 4 Star on Tuesday, where we're doing more old drunkle streams.
More drunk souls!
All that fun shit. Yeah, woo! Adios.